us any time now. My name's Peter Drury, and here's my co-commentator for the game. It's Jim Beglin.
Thanks, Peter. It's a pleasure and a privilege for me to be here.
He's looking to get there first. Drexler plays it into the box.
He didn't get the cleanest of contacts there either. You know, I think that should set them on their way and get into a nice rhythm. The early signs are very encouraging now.
Rodriguez goes for the cross. Going for goal!
They rebound on them somehow. You know, they're very much on the up here, and yet
a positive approach from them in the early part of this game. Everybody is programmed to get forward, and despite a couple of failed attempts, they are the better side. Draxler. Plays a clever pass. Away from immediate danger. Change to the score, 0-0 it remains. This has gone now, and he's going to have his name taken. He's made on the ball. Great run this, he's covered quite a distance. Back out it comes. Now the pass. Towering header! Goal! There is the breakthrough! Easy.
Well, look, it's often the timing of the jump that dictates what you can do with any header, and if you get it slightly wrong, then you'll struggle, but that was beautifully met, it really was.
Deadlock broken, it's 1-0.
Oh, they've done well to take the lead there, but they can't let their opponents back in. Have to stay focused. I love to see a team closing down from the front like that, and I think they did brilliant to win it back and get the shot away.
Gets good distance on it. That's Rodriguez. Scored near to half-time to give them a 1-0 lead. Quick feet, swept in. Crunching tackle. And that's going to be a booking. And out to safety. The whistle goes for half-time. So your views on the first half?
Much power compared to this opposition, and it's just a case of finding that extra gear. And I think they'll power on through.
Game here. It's had its moments and it's 1-0 at the break.
Well, 1-0 may be good enough, so they may err on the side of caution and get more players behind the ball instead of running beyond it. They could even try to spoil it from here, we'll see.
Ricardo Rodriguez. Still just a goal between them. Draxler passes it through, cuts it out. Strong challenge, but well within the laws. Rodriguez.
looks like a good ball through. Some excellent tackling here, and that one a perfect example. Good ball. That intervention was very necessary. Fine defending there. It's a loose ball. Virinha looking for options. Belts one. Bentner charges in. Ricardo Rodriguez tries to get some whip on it. Defense has got rid of it. Just a few more moments for them to hang on. Ricardo Rodriguez. Forward it goes. And Bentner! Oh, what a hit! What a hit! He's got himself, and with that goal comes comfort. Look, there just wasn't much of a gap to begin with, and to find it, I think, it was a fine drive, and I don't think the keeper could have really planned for that. I think he's a bit unlucky in that instance. Two up and very little time left. Surely this is it. Bentner comes sliding in. Moves Gustavo. And the referee brings it to a close. The manager heads down the tunnel, swathed in satisfaction.